Alright guys, welcome to my digital layout. We're in Victorville here, where somebody just spotted a bunch of the cars. We didn't put them where they should go. So, I thought, you know what? We'll take this screen off so you can see what's going on. But, I thought, alright, let's put some, you know,
all right, dispatcher calling Venus F 3067.
Cal 611 over.
Roger, you have track and time from CP Boron on the siding track to CP Silt on the main track to you have track and time. Go.
Okay, track and time, I guess there's no number today, track and time between CP West Boron, CP East Silt on the main track, I assume in both directions. Okay, time is going to be 6:16.
That's correct.
Alright, your piece, 8715 to the Alameda Corridor Dispatcher. I know I toned you and you answered, this is us. We are currently at the edge of J Yard right now, waiting for a signal indication to go back to LA with the engines running light.
Stand by, let me call the channel. Here he is now.
Oh, there he is. Roger. Hello, LA. This is UP 8715. We are requesting a signal indication out of J Yard to head back to East LA Yard. Over.
Signal location. Out of J back to East LA after one clears the interlocking there, which should be about done, over.
Roger, understood. Call me on one, which is about clear. Be advised, we are running long foot forward.
Roger.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
So, like I said, so I took the easy way out, you know. Hey, put all the cars in here and move cars around. And, because anywhere actually technically in here is...
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Well, also gets it beyond anything. Yeah, it's sitting across that those switches down there. I'm like, which, you know. Ugh, that worked wonders. Alright. I'm gonna need this one to switch open.
User left your channel.
So mainly we're gonna do just a little bit of everything today. I think we're gonna, as I said, spot these cars. You know, not fully spot them, but just, hey, get them up in these areas where they're closer to the buildings. And so that, okay, yeah, you got cars to pick up, take out, or the one that comes up, you know. You got these cars, you got to do a little bit of switching work. It was like, hey, put them in and drop them off and let them leave. I mean, you could do that. I mean, but... I didn't realize there's a billboard here. Yeah, look at this way. Pretty good to have some of their own advertising.
Mojave yard over.
What are hilarious, guys.
Go ahead.
Yeah, the switch coming out of the oil plant there between Ansel and Mojave. Is restored and locked normal over.
Okay, the oil plant between CP Mojave, CP Ansel is line locked normal, line operation. Thank you.
Correct, and if possible, I'd like to use the crossover at the north end of the yard via hand throw to double up a train that will depart to West Colton over.
Roger, your permission to operate the hand throws at the north end of Mojave to come out on the main.
Roger, I'll call you back once that train's ready to go over.
Alright, Roger. Oh, so an advised one, line locked in the line.
Roger.
So, I'm just gonna pull these cars up and off. Unfortunately, one of the things I've done, and I just recently done, I just recently did, but was the
Drew, what can I do for you?
Can you sort the cars at La Mirada?
Not at the moment, but I can get started on that. I have to heat up dinner pretty soon.
Well, just what you can do, please.
Alright, let me put the UP engines back in the shops and then I'll take care of it for you. Or start taking care of it.
Roger.
All Oh, I see what I did. Upgraded my internet. So it's not for this just as the game and anything like that. It's like I do the uploads and stuff like that too. It's like, you know, try uploading videos. You know. How many videos I tried uploading yesterday?
What's the train that goes from Mojave to West Polden? LOQ 82?
I might just leave this whole cut set right on this line here.
User entered your channel.
Drew, I'll start right now.
User disconnected. That's a rod.
Actually, what I'll probably end up doing. Just better yet, do this. There's a spur up ahead that will be power.
It's the one with the DPU, right? Drew, do you care where I put the engine?
User joined your channel.
Justin's back in the
question.
What's up?
Where is Weed's yard?
Okay, so Weed Yard is right above, you know where LATC is? The container facility? Not LATC, just LA.
I see LATC, I don't see LA.
Alright, you know the intermodal yard there, Justin? The LA intermodal yard.
My intermodal yard, Hobart, BN's yard.
You know how Hobart's right there? You know how the UP has their own intermodal yard, like across from it?
Yes, okay.
Right there, and on the other side of the main line, that's Weed's yard. It has a tiny cut of manifest, and that's it. That's in that yard right now. That'd be Weed's.
Okay, now here's this question.
Go ahead.
You cut out.
No, I'm thinking.
So bring this power set up on the spur, and it's mostly what we do. You know, just bring power up there because it's not like it's needed anything.
DS-254, Mojave Yard, over.
Go ahead.
Switch is landlocked normal north end of the yard, and I got an LOQ-92 at the light up Mojave ready to go to West Colton, over.
Roger, send him up to the light. I should get him out of here shortly.
Roger, he's just over 6,000 feet.
Alright, 6,000, Roger. If anything else?
No, that's it. I'm going for dinner. I'll see you guys later.
Alright, have a good one.
Okay, somebody transport to me and make sure I'm in the right spot.
User disconnected from your channel.
I didn't mean to sound demanding or an asshole, sorry.
Nope, this is the place.
Okay. So, I'm looking at Airedale's information board, track 216. In the West Colton Bowl receives exclusively cars for the train symbol LOA, which is Lima Oscar Alpha 33Rs and Romeo. I have, for some reason, in City of Industry, an entire cut of their cars. So I would assume that LOA 33R works out of Weed's yard, because it says... Okay, so it says this consist will exit West Colton Yard to Fontana. So where does the train leave from here? Because if you look at... I'm looking at the LA sub, at C of I, CP C of I. It should come out there, cross over, and go down through the hand throw toward the San Gabriel sub. So how does it get there? Does the remote job, you're saying that remote job leaves Weed Yard and goes all the way through Soto, UPRR, East LA Yard, through Garfield Avenue, Pico Riviera, through San Gabriel, and then through there, and a remote job goes that far?
So what it does is it goes it goes from here to CP Garfield, then goes to CP Pico Rivera, and then it goes on the hand throws directly.
Wow. Okay. Well, I'm not sure how that cut of cars ended up in my yard, but I will I'll work it backwards this time, I guess.
All right. Haven't seen that thing ran in a minute.
I can't believe an RCO job goes that far on the main line.
I hate to be the one to say prototypically, out of West Colton, there is a train that's the LOQ25 per 2015-2016 information that drops off those cars at Los Nitas Yard and it continues to Anaheim.
Okay, where's Los Nitas Yard?
Is this Throne?
That's where the local works out of. It's if you look on the map, it's on. That's where the crossover is with the UP and the BNSF. It's hard to explain, but it's near Santa Fe Brewing.
Where does Santa Fe up in here? So.
Okay.
So look on the BNSF right there, and then look to your left a little bit. That's Los Nietos.
Come in there, LEJ, over.
And we'll put that part there.
User joined your channel.
Yes, Pat.
I was asking for LAJ, what's going on with their situation over here on the San Pedro sub?
On the where?
Between the LAJ A yard and CP Riddle on the UPR San Pedro sub on Downing Street.
What about it?
I'm just seeing what his status is because I got to jump over to the other part of the river yard to do my setouts for YLA51.
What's the late engine number? Is that 8753?
I'm seeing a BNSF 3030.
This is all R.
3030. I don't see a 3030 anywhere.
It won't be on your board because it's on it's not CTC.
Oh, whoops, my bad.
That'd be Drew.
That's Drew.
Yeah, what's up about it?
Yeah, what's your status there? I need to jump over there to the river, other part of the river.
Just give me a moment. I'm just blocking out ours.
Roger, standing by.
No.
I have to grab power out of the way first before you can actually crop. Well, you can actually start crossing the river when you can.
So this goes back. The UP
or
train.
Stay
it's
over the
it's
river.
The LOIs.
Back in some car or back in my locomotive back into the yard.
Bad transfer.
YLA 51 looking for headroom at CP Riddle, over.
Oh, at Riddle, let's take a look here. What direction are you looking
so put...
to take headroom for?
Whatever is easier for you.
I'm just seeing what's happening.
Hey, Justin, you here?
I am.
You said you just need headroom for now?
Correct.
All right, I'm just going to line you north then.
Pop a top again. Thanks, Justin.
Roger?
Good old Dr. Pepper.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I just had a Dr. Pepper the other day for the first time in my life.
What?
Really?
Never had one before in my life.
How was it?
The best soda that is in existence.
I hate it.
I mean, agreed. That's
yeah,
popular.
God, you BN guys. First it's ranch, now it's Dr. Pepper. When will you guys learn?
I'm worse. I don't drink any soda.
Hey, I'm not BN. I don't drink any soda. All right, I hate ranch.
Jeez.
Okay.
All right, let's.
Faster, Yardmaster to the BNSF Faster Dispatcher.
Actually, I'm still running.
Pat.
Where's the cement company?
Marceau DS, go ahead.
Yeah, I've still got my bar back on the safety parts yard lead waiting for light.
Oh, yeah, he's waiting. Yeah. Never mind.
I'm not stopping. I don't have any air on my phone.
All right, you should have a light out of the yard now, Clive.
Okay, thank you.
All right, well, all these got to get pulled then. And why is this train way up over here? I don't know if I want to really do coal train today or
User
this type of coal. So. I'll jump around. I said we're just going to jump around and.
Hi, David.
See what's going on. So let's go up to Mojave's side.
What's the tone up for the UP
over
here? Can you repeat that, Justin? We can barely hear you.
Sorry. Does anybody know the tone up over here coming out of C of I on the UP?
That'll be pickle leaves.
5-8, you said?
5-0. I believe.
It's bad train turnover.
UP 3775, all the way 33R, like it's out CPC of I, your motor ramp. Cross over, head down to San Gabriel.
Who's. Oh, Anthony's working it.
So
how did you get two trains facing the same direction? Are we going to push this train?
I think I have your line toward the Y. I don't remember which track it's off of.
Yes, I believe you are correct here. Yeah.
Roger.
But I think we are going to need the second one, San Gabriel.
Alright, you guys can need it.
Your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
There's one car here, it should have been taken off, but. Track right into the buffer. All right. So we're just doing a little bit of fly around and this might be a short episode. I don't know. I'm not sure what I want to do today. Listen, just fly down the map here. Here comes Edwards.
Hey, Ann, are you sure you want to shove all the way to Edwards from Boron? I mean, it's going to be a long trip.
Hang on a second.
Wait, you're doing what?
Yeah, actually, that's a negative. We're going to stop right here.
Yeah, you wouldn't shove a train.
I mean, hey, I'm not opposing it. I'm just a dispatcher, so you know. I'm just asking for your standpoint. Do you really want to travel 15 miles an hour for about 17 miles?
That'll take an hour, at least.
Justin, what's your guys' roll on shove moves, like speed wise?
Not exceeding 20. That's the fastest you can shove with somebody right. Is that what you're asking?
Yeah, like I know, because like with our shove platforms, if you have a brake valve or a horn thingy, you can do 30.
I think it's 20, isn't it, Brendan? I think that's what they told us.
I think if somebody's riding, then yeah.
Right.
Yeah. What the hell is this? Oh, okay. It's a caboose, but I'm sure it's a boxcar because of,
And hey, then...
There's a bunch more cars sitting down here. I mean, it's now the weird part is that train he took out before. So, I mean, last time, I mean, I don't know if it was not yesterday, it's like that, but it was like a couple of days ago, you know, he built up and took the CSX out here. He brought it out and then left it here, and now has gone to a, it's like, it's just really just more odd, so. I'm gonna go to the Mojave sub. Well, let's fly down to Bissell. I think doesn't have anything, and that just. And after that goes to the junction. So let's we'll drop down here. This track goes off that way. That will go back towards where Edward Ed Base is. This track I have not been down. This is part of the Palmdale cutoff. Another spur. And then there's a spur off this one. And I don't know how they look.
Brandon, everything good?
Just reset my sim.
Oh, wait. I gotta go to page 10. And then really, there's not a whole lot down this way. I mean, I shouldn't say that. I mean, this, what is this one? All right, this is Angel Sighting. There's one before and after. So, let's say we're just doing a little sightseeing and going to areas we haven't really been to and a billboard. Actually has Denny's on it. What's that sponsor? And another sighting coming up.
User entered your channel.
Hey, Russell.
There it is. Osborne? Osborne? So, then after this, then there's a couple at least two local jobs that are down.
You're there. Back already, Russell?
Yeah.
There's a solar plant up here.
Went for a nice COVID-19 stroll through Bergen County.
That sounds disgusting.
Don't you miss it?
Absolutely not.
Well, Bergen's one of the worst places to be right now.
So, this is the USA Services.
No, it's funny, because like half the people there drive with their mask on in their car when they're all alone. It's like everybody.
No, this is an Amtrak station.
Yeah, they look like idiots when they do that.
New but Jersey in general is not Amtrak a high IQ area, but especially Bergen County.
I just don't understand the point of wearing a mask when you're all alone and, you know, in a vehicle with, you know, metal walls around you. It just doesn't make sense.
Wait, what's the question?
Okay, so this is...
No.
All right, so it's a metro... Sorry, I see it on the map now.
Oh, that's no, it's Metro Lake, what did you say?
Lancaster.
No, I and just now said it doesn't... Well, I mean, homes. This is just my opinion. It doesn't really make much sense to me to wear a mask when you're alone in the car. There's nobody else around you, and there's
my
you know,
supervisor's
the car
name
walls,
is
too,
are Osborne.
Kind of, you know, sealing you in from the, you know, and outside COVID.
Harold is his first name.
Yeah, who's doing
that makes sense.
Who do you know who's doing it?
What?
No, it's just a lot of people I've seen.
Stock building supplies.
But what if they are like coming from a Chipotle, like where they had to come in contact with people?
Yeah, no. It's fine. I mean, you know, they could do whatever they want to do. I'm not judging them. I just don't understand the point, really. But if they want to do it, that's fine. I respect.
Now, this is where the traffic cuts
right,
off.
It doesn't
here.
Make any sense.
That takes masks away from people who really need them.
Well, we're required to wear them out here if we go.
Right, this is Denny's. Den's
not required in the side of a car.
Drew, just so you know, I'm going off duty. I'll be back on later. But while I was humping the train, I got like 6 broken coupler notifications, and I went through each coupler, and none of them were broken. And I keep getting notifications that they're broken, but they're not. So be advised. Something has happened.
I didn't want you to hump it. You should have just blocked it out and coupling and all that.
Oh, but yeah, it seems to be good. I just get, yeah.
How much is there left to do?
A third of the train is left.
Okay.
Oh.
All right, see ya.
I'm kind of confused because... You're disconnected from your channel. Yeah, okay, so the curve, when it curves off, is the main line. The one that goes straight here just goes down to the Metrolink. It's just like a passenger service between each other. So we have a Metrolink train that runs from point A to point B, and that's it. This guy's kind of weird. They do Metrolink here. Goes up to here. Goes up to here. It just, you know, it goes off the map. So it's just, I said it. Well, made for me. Well, Metrolink. No, it just shows on the map. It just shows it goes off.
Dispatcher.
UP 3775 South, dispatcher. Looking for permission to make a 6.6 move between over here and
see. So you want to open up the hand throw?
No, we're looking to make a 6.6 backup move on the main track. Pico Riviera and St. Gabriel on the main.
Well, this goes to LA. This goes to UP.
Right,
Marshall Link to LA
between Rico and St. Gabriel over.
Okay, I understand permission on 6.6. We'll let you know when we're done with it. 3775 out.
So, I think I'll just find out where some people are and start, you know, watching, see what they're doing. See, I don't have Los Angeles, so. Oh, I guess I don't have that part of the map either. Alright. Huh, well, that's interesting. So, where the heck are we? I should just find the new switch. So I stand here. Should say where I am. Should have a little flashing. Okay, I see. Okay. He's in the West Colton area.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Alright, so he's down that way. This is the enter of West Colton Yard.
User was moved out of your channel.
You in the clear there, Pat?
I am. Just crossing the river now.
Okay, we'll flip the switch there and once you pass, and let me know when you flip the one on the other side. Oh, you're gonna do it for me, sweet.
All right. Well. May I work though? Let's see. weird that that one has just not been refueled. So, well, I guess there's not really much you can do down here because it's already, it looks like it's already been done. Well, maybe not. I'm just gonna bring it in. Well, it's wise up here. I don't know why it does that sometimes, but it does. Come out here, come out on this one. Actually, it needs a locomotive still added to it.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
We have a set of four. Pick it up and grab one of those engines that's sitting over there. It'll face the right way, but it'll be set up to go. I'll come down to this guy right down here. Pick up this one locomotive here. And I did do the switch. That works wonders, right? Let's try this again. Yeah, really good detail, more good motor. And especially this one, I mean, look at the little wires for the fans and things like that. Connections like that on top of them, you know. I like how you asked for, I thought I said Pat, that's what Russell asked for that. Wait. The reason I know a little bit about this yard is, like I said, before I started streaming, I've done some work in here. And this is, what I mean by work is, when I was at the depot and said, learning the skills and learning what to do, I mainly just worked at engine services. Oh. And I don't know where the depot. They said this yard's one of those ones that's kind of odd. Why I thought it was odd, but. Right now, so just going through this. So, like, this one, not ready.
Waited this long for a stupid stack train.
How are we doing? You're ready to go, you're ready to go, you're ready to go, and you're ready to go.
Okay, I'm done for the night. See you tomorrow.
See you, Clive.
User disconnected from your channel. Thank you.
Pete.
Yeah, what's up?
Never mind.
Alright.
Oh, so you're taking up for Buffalo?
Oh, is he this chat? I didn't see his name.
Are you done, Buffalo? Are you gone?
Alright, I'll be right back, and then I'm getting off.
Alright.
User left your channel.
Man, I tell you what, Washington State has a lot of fuckery when they decided to close down fishing because of COVID-19.
Let's ask you also. Please do. Oh, no, we should actually just...
Start him back. Dispatch online. Anyone working West Fulton? Or representing them?
Doing engine services in West Fulton, but that's about it.
Raj, can you let me know, are they able to accept me?
I don't know. I don't work with Colton enough to know anything about this yard. Other than power, doing fueling and sanding.
Roger, understood.
So I'm going to pull this one power off. I'm going to throw it over to it. Pull you off. Actually, we're gonna pull you off for that far.
Anyone taking care of Barstow?
Gotta move it back. Let's try this right on this one side track here for the time being. Throw the switch on ahead. Ah, headbutt two cars. That'll do. Of course, all these engines are faced the wrong way. So, we got a bunch of units that are all faced one direction. Been done okay. That one hasn't.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Wow, this fueling station runs a lot faster over here than it is the other one, I think. Oh, yeah. Thank you. So I gotta come back to this switch here. Stop it right up there. I'm gonna pick up this one locomotive. Hey. I realized that. I thought that was wrong. Whoops.
User disconnected from your channel.
Anyone working Mojave right now?
What's up?
You guys got one coming up pretty soon. LOP 91.
Yeah, what happened, it's just tanks, so I was gonna shove it back in the POC because it's another track that's going to be unloaded.
Roger, understood. Yeah, you just let me know when you guys need a hand through authorization or whatever. I have it lined up right now, past Fleta to the BNSF junction. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Roger, understood. Keep me posted.
Got it.
And it's really tiny, it looks like.
Yeah, waiting on another track, but whoever did Mojave did not do it right, so it's going back.
All right.
Was it the last?
Anyone working Bakersfield?
Fourth from the end. Oh, wrong end. What's that end? That makes it a lot easier yet. This one. All right. Through here. Says that you are. I completely forgot to do that. Here. actually do is actually not yet. Bring them all online. I mean, I won't do that.
Dispatch 254 to Mojave Yard. Mojave Yard. UP 7617 just passed through Ansel Siding at around a milepost 389. He should be coming up to you guys pretty soon. He's about 8 miles away.
Roger, I'll be standing by.
Roger, understood. Yep, got it. Thank you. You do not want him coming into the yard, correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
Roger, understood. Do not let him get into the yard.
So, this is car shop, so should be. This is probably the yard power. So you're not really clear of the actual switch, you're just... No, you're not. This... So this is well, since this one's
if anyone would like to work UP Bakersfield, we have a train waiting to get in there.
I don't need, to really pull it because I don't.
User disconnected from your channel.
Should have enough room to get this tree. So, I said it's something different, you know. So if I
dispatch to Mojave Yard.
User entered your Mojave.
Do you mind asking me next time to use hand throws?
Oh, I thought you didn't need to if you're already in the block.
Roger, just ask for permission next time if you don't mind.
Alright, we'll line and lock normal.
Understood, thank you.
User left your channel.
Thank you.
trying to do. I'm gonna work this one. Do go back to man and go down to West Colton Yard.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User entered your channel. User left your channel.
Meeting going on. Hey, look at it. We got billboards way up there.
User entered your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
The first which path after the ladder lead. Thrown and that one's thrown. Okay.
Can someone do me a favor? Could someone find out at Summit right now, CP Summit, on the console division, just east of there, is the UP train ahead, or is the BNSF train ahead? Which one's first? Roger, all right.
Any clue?
The UP train is behind me.
Roger. Alright, thank you. Yeah, I can't tell. I'm operating with a new board right now, and I can't really tell how it works. Thank you for clarifying.
Alright, so I'm on an outside lead. Which, yeah, that goes that way. That is straight. Okay. And then let's. Alright, throw that throne. I'm gonna go fly back, way back down there. Hit the wrong button. Always helps. You're gonna go straight. Go right through here. And then you'll stop there, okay. There's a small cut, I'll put this power on. That small car.
Dispatch to BNSF 367.
Running. That would help. there they go. Actually, I should do that too when I get up there. Oh, this is a locomotive storage. No. Oh, car service. Okay, I think that's car service.
Dispatch to Venus of 9089. I couldn't pick that up, but I assume you said you're answering. Venus up 9089, you will be going in at Allard for one.
Alright.
Roger, understood. Dispatch out.
Make sure I change that. I'm in West Colton now. Not the normal place. Alright, switch his drone. So now we can reverse in. I'm probably somewhat following the track, but now let's just release this for the time being. Look down this way because new territory. Never done. Come up the hump yard. I said the hump yard on this thing is empty, so. Let's probably pull it up the thing and pull. Hold it. Involved with configurations. All right. And it activated. So. Now we look over here, and we should be able to throw.
If anyone has a Seligman, I don't own it. I could just see a display for it. Can someone give the signal indication for a few of those guys to come out onto the Nino subdivision?
Okay. Actually, what I need to do while I'm on that one. I need to make sure this is the lead in. Since these trains are so long, they have mid-day PUs. Oh, where are you? Right there. So.
User entered your channel.
I need to come out. And I gotta throw that switch there.
User left your channel.
Yep. Okay.
Dispatch 2, West Colton Yard.
Go ahead for West Colton.
West Colton, are you guys looking to receive one?
Yeah, we can receive a train.
Roger, understood. You guys have UP5271 coming from the BNSF crossing at Colton. I'm going to give it the signal indication right now to up to us here. And then, get 3 crewed, I will let you know, and then I'll type about getting it.
Alright, well, just let you know I'm new in this yard, so still learning it.
Roger. Just back up.
Time for just switch out. So we're gonna pull. I forget what track we're on. We are on 106 in the West Colton Yard. New experience. So there's a train coming in. I just know that that's
too long. You have the air. You guys in condition to accept in about 2 hours? Roger, understood. You guys have a 13,000 train. Are now at Highland. I'll get the signal indication to at least Ansel for now.
Roger, I'm standing by.
Are you guys gonna make a Abbey 2 today, you think?
What's that?
You guys gonna make a departure today, you think?
I have to attack the switch down here.
You're asking if there's gonna be an outbound train out of Mojave?
Yep.
There was one that was sent out. I don't know where it is now.
Oh, that building road.
Oh, Roger. Right now, that thing's at Phelan. Alright. Understood. Thank you.
Now, there is a trick that I was told about this one, because it's not a normal yard. It's not like a normal barstool. So, I get cars up there first, and then stop them and work from there. Thank you. propane thing. That's our tower. So. All right, come on. Helping on this is still the same as it's 2.5 miles an hour. Unfortunately, you got to set your train brakes up on it, so you have 20 pounds of air brakes set on everything, to my knowledge.
Dispatch to West Colton.
Go ahead for West Colton.
Okay, UP-5271 is passing the East Y bypass right now. It has 5,800 feet. Do you have a suggested track for 5,800 feet that it can go into?
I don't know. I said I'm not used to this yard, so.
Roger, understood. Are you running the hump shot, by the way?
I'm going to try.
All right.
I didn't see this train.
All right. If you'd like, if you'd like to do the shoving right now into the hump, you can, because this guy will be coming up in about 10 minutes. He'll be ready to go in.
All right. What was the numbers again?
It's 5271. Its length is 5,854 feet. Its weight is 8,800 tons. HPT is 2.6. And he's moving about 15 miles per hour right now.
Alright, I located him.
Roger, understood.
Alright, so he's going to come up that way. For QEWW. WWC.
He's gonna get the signal notification to the yard, okay?
Alright, 10-4. I'm gonna look at track 103 is 10,000 feet. Oh, yeah, we can just put him right over 103. Unfortunately. My trade's in the way. But I got some time to work, so. Alright, so. All the way down to the head end. Let's put 20 pounds of pressure on. All right, so. Well, that's getting irritating. I mean, that did work. All right. Where? In the where? Oh. How the heck did that get switched? Thank you, Mr. Dispatch. Thank you, Dispatch.
Got it.
Okay, Dispatch, you lined it off the lead, but I didn't line it to go into the yard. Yeah, you lined it right to go into the yard as my train was sitting in. Gotta be this car right here, I'm thinking. No. Now what have we got thrown? The heck happened here? It double. How the heck does this dispatcher does this? Because I came out of the track, no problem. And I threw the switch. Don't ask me how, but he threw a switch underneath my train. Because this is the weird thing now is I gotta clear up for that one train to come in.
Dispatch to West Colton.
Go ahead, West Colton.
My board is indicating there's an error switch happening in West Colton Yard right now.
Yeah, somehow I had a train going through the hump area sitting there, and you must have thrown the switch under my train. Somehow it went underneath it, and it pinned it in two locations.
Roger, understood. How we fix that is set it to hand throw mode.
I've already got it. I've got it cleared up. I'm now pulling the train out of the way so I can re-line it so your train can come in.
Roger, right. Thank you. Sorry about that. What you can do is, if you'd like, is go on the board, yeah, set it to hand throw mode, and then whatever side has the problem, just put it in that one.
That god dang it all.
Thank you, sir. I'm sorry.
Why in the world am I having so much issues with this? It's like, I don't know how it happened. But I know I looked at the switches and I lined it all up. It's like, oh, yep, this is all good. So I don't know if he's running TCAD and that overrides everything that I was, even the train was sitting on. And we could take this off. This will help.
Cab car 4880 to the
BNSF Mojave. BNSF Mojave answering, what can I do for you? 4842.
Alright, cab car 6842. We're here at the manual setting.
No sense.
We're looking for authority to open up here and head on to the controlled siding. And then we're looking for a signal out of the control setting on the main to head west to CP Boron R.
Roger, where are you right now?
You're currently in the manual setting at CP Boron, looking to head west over here.
Okay, yeah.
Roger, understood. You're on the manual siding. You have my permission to open up Anthros to get out onto the siding, and then we can talk from there.
Okay, copy that. Authority to open up Anthros. I will let you know when they're all line locked normal. Okay.
Roger, understood. Thank you.
40-40 out.
Dispatch out.
We got to come home with a couple cars. That's not the highlight that happens. Like, geez. Yeah, dude, you got to clear up every time that you got to pull trays in and out of this yard. It's like, I mean, if I was one track over, I mean, unless, you wouldn't, would you do that? What if you were jumped one track over and you'd come out, but it's like, you still would have to line up for this, the ladder lead here. Whoever designed this yard in UP is really screwed up. Well, they probably got better people to.
Dispatch to BNSF 3067.
Cab car 64
Goob. Oh, Roger. What are you going by today?
We're gonna be going by cab car 6842 for now. As we are shoving, we are shoving with this cab car heading westbound.
All right. Now we're cleared up.
It's all one walking normal.
And then. Trainway down yonder.
Where's your final destination again?
We're gonna be heading to the
that train.
The Edwards siding moved out of your
channel. Roger, understood.
Mountain Beer.
Correct?
Okay.
That's the Roger 642.
Oh, wow.
And you're shoving, correct?
That's the Roger. We're shoving.
Understood. You have the signal indication right now to Edwards siding. Signal indication popping up shortly.
Let's just say the
other side. 6842, please have a safe
bad.
And stay at 20 miles per hour.
Yep, that's a Roger. We are going to be, I was just
there you go.
We are going to be restricted to 20 over.
There's
all
a Birdman up here, so.
Run track speed everywhere else.
Anyone up in this area?
Can... Correct. Understood. Thank you, 6842. Dispatch out.
I know I was supposed to do. I was with planning. Okay, guys. I know what I gotta do.